slept a year before he was done.
I've never seen its equal.
Six-Finger Man returned and demanded it. But at 1/10 his promised price. My father refused. Without a word, the Six-Fingered Man slashed him through the heart. I love my father. So naturally, I challenged his murderer to a duel. I failed. Six-Fingered Man left me alive. But he gave me this.
Cave troll.
The Lady of the Lake, her arm clad in the purest shimmering samite, held aloft Excalibur from the bosom of the water, signifying by divine providence that I, Arthur, was to carry Excalibur. That is why I'm your king.
Listen, strange women lying in ponds distributing swords is no basis for a system of government. Supreme executive power derives from a mandate from the masses, not from some farcical aquatic ceremony.
Be quiet!
Oh, but you can't expect to wield supreme executive power just because some watery tart threw a sword at you.
Shut up!
Oh, but if I went round saying I was an emperor just because some moistened bint had lobbed a scimitar at me, they'd put me away.
Shut up! Will you shut up?
Ah, now we see the violence inherent in the system.
Shut up!
Oh, come and see the violence inherent in the system! Help! Help! I'm being repressed!
Bloody peasant!
Oh, what a giveaway. Did you hear that? Did you hear that, eh? That's what I'm on about. Did you see him repressing me? You saw it, didn't you?
This club sucks. I've got beef. Let's do it.
Wait.
You want to fight me? For her?
No. I want to fight you for me.
Scudder and the power of self-respect.
Kim!
We are Sex Bomb, and we are here to watch Scott Pilgrim kick your teeth in! 1, 2, 3, 4!
here. Don't attack
Ramona. Steal my boyfriend. Taste my steel.
Enough.
No, Scott. This fat ass hurt me and I will have my revenge.
No, Knives, I hurt you.
You have a friend living in Okinawa?
Not quite.
Not friend?
I never met him.
Never? Who is he? May I ask?
Hattori Hanzo.
Hattori Hanzo に一体何の用ですか?
日本刀が必要で。
一体日本刀を何に使うんですか?
切りたいネズミがいるから。
You must have big rats. You need Hattori Hanzo's steel.
Huge.
Do you want to see something super cool that only three people have ever seen in their lifetimes? Okay, open your eyes.
Whoa.
See that black smudge right there on the blade?
Yeah.
Look at it closely. Pretty recognizable signature.
No.
Randy Jackson from American Idol.
Why do you have Randy Jackson's autograph on a martial arts weapon?
Because I bumped into him and all I had on me was this samurai sword, and you're not gonna not get Randy Jackson's autograph, right?
I would have done the exact same thing. Now, do you want to see something really cool?
Of course.
Turn off the lights. Industrial strength night vision goggles.
Holy Santa Claus shit. Can you imagine if we had these when we were 12?
Even better, we got them when we're 40.
You know what's amazing? They're not that noticeable on your face.
Right?
Yeah.
Please don't go, Arthur. Don't. Edmund, don't go.
You try. I'll never quit. Satara, you must end this. Even the priest will understand that.
Edmund!
Please don't.
Watch over your mother.
Now I couldn't live in a world where you have everything and I have nothing.
He raised that snake from the time it was born.
You killed my mother. You killed my father. You killed my people. You took my father's sword.
It must have been when I was younger. There was a time, boy, when I searched for steel. And steel meant more to me than gold or jewels.
The riddle of steel.
Yes. You know what it is, don't you, boy? Shall I tell you? It's the least I can do. Steel isn't strong, boy. Flesh is stronger. Look around you. We'll be right back.
Yeah.